As we continue to talk about vectors, let's now find the magnitude of the cross product. Remember what we're doing here. If we have in space vector u and in space vector v, both of those will be designated by an x and a y and a z component. Now, if I have those vectors and I find vector u cross v, then I'm finding this vector that is mutually orthogonal to both vector u and vector v. If I give you that vector u is 1i plus 2j plus 1k, and vector v is 3i plus 1j plus 2k, then vector u cross v will be ijk, put u in the second spot, and in the third row, we're gonna put vector v. And now, if you want the i's, cancel the i's. You want the j's, cancel the j's. You want the k's, cancel the k's. Don't forget to have a minus for your j's there. When you take the individual 2x2 matrices and you find out what their determinants are, the down products minus the up products, you ultimately get 3i plus j minus 5k. And that is vector u cross v. Now, if we want to find out how big this vector is, that's u cross v magnitude. And I'm simply going to apply the Pythagorean theorem essentially in three dimensions. So if I want to go now to the magnitude of vector u cross v, I'll take 3 squared plus 1 squared plus negative 5 squared and take the square root of that to give me the square root of 9 plus 1 plus 25. So I'm going to get the square root of 35. And for now, that's just going to be this distance here.